This is the 1948 version, Mamod SE2. It has the cast brass engine frame, also a cast brass flywheel. This was before they went for the pressed steel frame and the Mazak flywheel, I think probably in the 1950s. There isn't really a great deal more we can say about this. So, let's fire her up and see how she goes. Bit of a wet start, but she's going well. A lot of condensation collected in the chimney there. It's not causing any problem at the moment.